Today we're going to go through a cool feature of Windows 10, virtual desktops. Virtual desktops give you the ability to have multiple windows open without cluttering up your screen. You can organize these desktops in any fashion that makes sense for your workflow. You can easily switch between the desktops while you're working in Windows. If you are the person who needs multiple programs open at once and need more space to do it, virtual desktops are for you. Let's get started. Click on the Task View icon at the bottom of your screen to bring up the Task View interface. If you run dual monitors, you'll probably see the icon on both monitors. Click either one. They do the same thing. Right now, you're only going to have one desktop showing. Click the New Desktop button to add another desktop. Windows will add a new desktop in the Task View and automatically select it for you. For you pro users, the shortcut to create a new virtual desktop is the Windows key plus Control plus D. Note that I only have program windows open on Desktop 1. If you hover your mouse over Desktop 1, you'll see the program windows appear as large thumbnails on the screen. If you hover your mouse over Desktop 2, they disappear. You can click on a program thumbnail to make that program and desktop active. Try it. Now, we need a fast way to switch between desktops. Press the Windows key plus Tab to bring up the Task View window. Press Tab one more time, and this deselects the current active desktop. Use your left and right arrow keys to highlight different desktops. Once you've highlighted the desktop that you want to use, press Enter to make it active. Want an even faster method to move between desktops? Press the Windows key plus Control plus right arrow to switch to the next virtual desktop. Press the Windows key plus Control plus left arrow to switch to the previous virtual desktop. Wouldn't it be nice if you could set different wallpaper for each desktop? As of right now, Windows 10 does not allow you to do this. I will mention a third-party application that will allow you to change your wallpaper. It's called Virtual Desktop Manager. You can find it at the URL shown on the screen. I don't cover the installation of the program in this tutorial, so it's up to you if you want to use it. With your virtual desktops, did you know you can move an open program window in one desktop to another desktop? To do so, switch to the desktop containing the program you want to move. Right-click on the thumbnail of the program. Select the desktop number to which you want to move your program, or you can move it to a new desktop. You can also choose to show the window on all desktops. To close a virtual desktop, press the Windows key plus Control plus F4 on your keyboard. And those are the basics of using virtual desktops in Windows 10. With Windows 10 being constantly updated by Microsoft, we can look forward to improvements on this technology in the future. If you found this tutorial useful, please be sure to share it with your friends and coworkers. I always appreciate subscriptions to my channel and any comments related to the videos. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.